just to show you how close, you probably can't tell how close this car is, but there's less than a car length between us and the car behind us. Jackass passes. And as you see, we actually get to go ahead of her.